So today I'm really excited because I will be coloring another fragrance flower. I'm especially excited for this one because Halloween is next month and the scent for fragrance flowers last up to 60 days. So I decided September, October would be the perfect time frame to do the flower, getting that fall vibe, that Halloween vibe. I am ready for cooler weather. I am having a fragrance flower contest right now. It's now through October 31st. All you have to do to be entered, buy a fragrance flower, color it, take a picture of it, and then submit it to me. You can do that by either joining my VIP Facebook page for Scentsy, which is It Makes Sense with Dev, or you can just send it to me directly and I will post it on my page. And I will be picking a winner. Either I will have my husband pick a winner or I will let everyone vote. And whichever the top three are, I will probably do a random winner from there. So if you're interested, the link will be down below. Go ahead and purchase a fragrance flower. I hope you will join me. I am so excited. I can't wait to see how mine turns out.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash. It was a grave.
I just think it's super cute. And this was actually really fun. Like, it makes me want to do all my fragrance flowers like this. I think I'm going to let my husband go ahead and do the fragrance flower part if he's up for it. This is how it's turned out so far. I am so happy that my husband said yes to doing it. I did not think he would, but I've been asking him for a while and he finally did it. And I'm really happy. He went ahead and he did the flower. I did the part that the oil is in and I think it looks so cute. I can't wait to see what it looks like over the next couple of days. If you're interested in being part of the fragrance flower contest, my link will be down below and go ahead and join and have some fun.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
caught on in a flash.